room my father is. So what will you do? We pray in boldness and not in fear, in authority, that we have access to God. Before Jesus taught us to pray in the name of our Father, yet these men in the old can't even mention his name. They can't even pray. There is a man who has to intercede for them. But I fear there is no intercessor anymore apart from the Holy Ghost. You have a direct access to God. A direct access. So you are not going to him in fear. You are coming to him in boldness. There's one thing I'm teaching myself in the middle of anything. Don't go down like this. You will